Welcome to KEX, Construction Engineering. Today, we will be teaching gable roof framing using a practical and easy method. Let's move to site. We are going to construct a simple gable roof framing for this 20 feet by 15 feet building using a roof pitch of 8 inches rise for every 12 inches run. Note, from the given details, we will determine the actual height of this gable roof as we proceed. Installation and setting of wall plate, 3x4 wood. Square all the corners properly. Connect the wall plate with nails. It's very important to set out the frame with the right measurement and square properly so all your markings and cuttings will be accurate. Now, let's measure the center of this building so we can mark out the apex point of the gable. Offset 1 inch to both sides of the center mark. Ensure this is equal to the thickness of the ridge board. Transfer this same measurement to the opposite side of the frame. For clarity, let's place the ridge board on the center mark and take some measurements. This will give the true picture of how it will look like when it's finally installed up there. Now, let's mark out the distance between rafters. Mark the same measurement on the ridge board for easy and accurate installation of rafters. Installation of wall plate straps. Wall plate straps are used in roofing to securely anchor the roof structure to the walls, resisting wind uplift and lateral forces, and preventing the roof from lifting or sliding during strong winds or storms. Ensure they are firmly screwed. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply, thanks. It's advisable to install straps after the wall plate frame has been properly set out and marked to avoid rework, as they can obstruct measurement rafter mark positions. Now, let's first of all remove the already marked ridge board from this point so that we can determine and install the rise of this gable roof accurately. Let's determine the actual height of this gable roof we will use the roof pitch and run to get it. Let's get the gable height with this simple calculation. Given that the roof pitch is 8 inches rise per 12 inches run, from the dimension on our building, the run is 7.5 feet. So let's cross multiply and calculate our height as follows. Yes, the gable roof height is 5 feet. Now, let's go back to site. Now that we have determined the height of the roof as 5 feet, before cutting the rise, subtract the height of the ridge board from the 5 feet so that roof height will remain accurately 5 feet when the ridge board is finally installed. Installation of ridge board to by 8. Level, support, and brace it firmly. Now that we have installed the ridge board successfully, we are to take measurement to cut the common rafters, cut the birdsmith, and the overhang using the given pitch of 8 inches per 12 inches run. Watch these two videos on the channel. In these videos, I used a step-by-step method to show how to cut perfect rafters, birdsmith, plumb cut, seat cut, and overhang. So I don't want to prolong this video repeating this here. I will drop the link of these two videos in the description and at the end of this video. Thank you for your understanding and cooperation. Installation of common rafters. Follow the mark on wall plate and ridge board. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply, thanks. Installation of strut. Brace and install struts based the design of your roof. This structure here is just designed for the purpose of this video as a guide. Thank you. Installation of collar beams. Collar beams are used in roofing to tie opposite rafters together near the ridge, reducing rafter spread and improving the overall stability of the roof structure. Now, let's mark the purlin spacing on the rafters. Let's transfer the same mark to all rafters. Installation of outriggers to support purlin overhang. Length of overhang equals 2 feet. Installation of purlins. Installation of fascia. Installation of raking board. Now, we have finally completed this gable roof framing. Let's look around and appreciate what we have done so far. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply, thanks. Thanks for watching.